What about those guys?
You sure?
Yeah, talk about covering a lot of ground.
Right, they're on motorcycles. They can't ride the trail.
Yeah, we don't know if Gawker's going to stay on the trail. He could head into a city.
Okay, but they just don't look like the type of people you approach about this kind of thing.
Son, if you live in a bubble, eventually you suffocate.
Pardon the interruption. I was wondering if any of you gentlemen had possibly seen our missing dog on your travels. He disappeared 2 days ago on the trail. And if we don't find him within 18 days and give him his medicine, he could die. His name is Gawker.
His name's Gonkers?
Gonker, singular. It's one dog.
Gonker. That's a stupid name. I gave my dog a stupid name once. Macaroni.
Yeah.
He was 5 when he got out of the yard. Never came back. Still dream about him. What happened to your guy? How'd he get lost?
I had him off the leash, so... Oh, it's my fault.
You need to forgive yourself. I beat myself up for years on account of Macaroni. It does you no good. And it does no good for Gonkers either.
Gonker.
We've got chapters up and down the coast. And we'll make sure that every Azrael's knight keeps their eyes peeled.
Oh, thank you. And thank all the other knights.
Yeah, thanks.